Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to give a round of applause to the Monoliths.
Thank you.